IceMaker water lines, you should know. IceMaker water lines come in quarter-inch tubing. Comes in a plastic tubing, a copper tubing, and a stainless steel tube. Which one is the twin favorite? Stainless steel. Reason why I like stainless steel, less leaks, easier to install, and I like this one because it has an automatic shut off in case there is a leak. See you on the next one.